Welcome to Stonewatch. You're checking out the brand new trailer for the Netflix original Extraction 2. And if you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button and click on that bell so you get notified for future videos. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And yes, the official trailer for the Netflix original Extraction 2 starring Chris Hemsworth has dropped. So let's check it out.
Tyler, you were clinically dead 9 months ago. But you survived. You fought your way back. You just have to find out why.
We got a contract. You were the client's request. Why did you come back for them? Do you know her? Tyler?
I'm getting you out of here, okay?
Find the reason I fought my way back. Let's find out.
So, I don't know, man. That looks kind of good. I mean, it looks action-packed. That's for damn sure. And they set the timeline in this trailer, which I thought was kind of interesting. So, we now know this movie takes place 9 months after the events of the first movie. Because that basically, I guess it took him that long to recover. Which, I thought for sure he was dead at the end of that last movie. So, the fact that they're going to play it, that he somehow survived, I think that's kind of amazing. To be quite honest with you. I mean, again, this does look pretty action-packed, and it's on Netflix, and I already have a subscription, so you know what that means. I've got nothing to lose. I'm already paying for it. Might as well watch it, right? I mean, the first one was actually pretty damn good, I think. I mean, for a Netflix movie, you know what I'm saying? Plus, it's the Russo brothers that's producing it. I mean, I know they don't hit it out of the park all the time since they haven't been working with the MCU, but I give them the benefit of the doubt because of the stuff they did for the MCU. I think a lot of their success is because they had some of the writers from the MCU, but that's a topic for a whole nother video. However, this looks interesting. And again, I already have Netflix. Did you see the brand new trailer for Extraction 2? Let me know in the comments down below. What'd you think? You think this movie looks any good? Let me know in the comments down below. And did you see the first one? Let me know in the comments down below. And of course, did you like it? Let me know. I mean, this thing looks pretty action-packed. I mean, he looks like he's just going to jump right in and do the same thing all what he was doing beforehand. So maybe we'll have to wait and see if he actually makes it out of this movie, right? So, I don't know. Let me just think. Comments down below.